गाइस दिस इज प्लान टू विन एक्सपर्ट स्पीक आई प्रॉमिस यू अभी 45 है थोड़ी टाइम में 85 हो जाएंगे एंड वी आर गोइंग टू यू नो बी फुल कैपेसिटी इन द कमिंग वीक दैट्स अ प्रॉमिस फ्रॉम प्लान टू विन वी आर इन प्लान टू विन एक्सपर्ट स्पीक वी आर ब्रिंगिंग यू यू नो एमिनेंट लीडर्स एंड कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटर्स टू द वर्ल्ड टूडेज गेस्ट आर सो स्पेशल एंड गीतांजलि इज गोइंग टू डेफिनेटली tell you all that they are going to you know talk to us and address us about and they're going to definitely I'm telling you today's session is going to be the major takeaways from today's session guys stay till the end please see that you're managing yourself every Saturday from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. now what is plan to win plan to win is a coaching program we are committed to your accomplishments And not only that, you accomplish whatever you want. You do that with ease and grace. And what another way to tell you then, bringing this session on the platform of Plan to Win Expert Speak. We have a WhatsApp group. All the details and the updates go on WhatsApp groups. If you are not in the WhatsApp group, watch today. In the end, we will be sharing the link of this platform. Over to you, Gitanjali. Go ahead and introduce our participants. Okay, I want to tell you about Gitanjali. She is the one, she's managing Expert Speak in Plan to Win and really, really hosting wonderful topics and topics that you request for. Yes, Gitanjali, take it forward.
Thank you, Darshana, and welcome everyone. We have so many of you here again for the Expert Speak. So many people are new and so many from the community. Welcome to all of you. I'm your host and the super leader in Plan to Win, Gitanjali Kasliwal. We have today a wonderful duo with us. You of course know that we are the session is about the power of gratitude and the law of attraction. We have a duo, the team of Ankit Loda and Ravi Utmani. Ankit is very dear to us and so is Raviji. And they've been attached to the roots of Jaipur. Ankit is a renowned jeweler and founder of Jewels of Jaipur. His passion for diamonds began at the age of tender age of 18. After completing his school from India International School, he left for Mumbai, making him proficient in the diamond trading along with a degree in business administration from Sydenham College. Later, he took his certification from USA, from GG. He took his GG's graduate gemologist certification from Gemological Institute of America, Carlsberg, California. And the zeal for his motherland led him to set up his unit in Jaipur itself. Both of them, Mr. Ankit and Ravi, have brought forth the cultural legacy of Jaipur with their different businesses. That hasn't been seen before. About Ravi. Ravi is an alumni of Mayo College of Ajmer. He loves swimming. He's an exporter, managing a large business, and he's also the MD of Lakshmi Interiors. Both of them, they're so special to us because after facing huge challenges in their lives, in their businesses, this duo has managed to turn their life around. How have they done it? We have invited them here and we salute them. They have been contributing a lot to the community and they have brought in practice of gratitude, manifestation, and I like to call them happiness agents, if I may. They're very passionate about bringing happiness in people's lives and make sure that participants have significant breakthroughs. Their sessions are very, very widely appreciated. I would invite you, Ravi and Ankit, to please share your story, be on the spotlight, and empower all of our participants here today. Thank you.
Ankit, I think you should start.
So good morning, guys. Kaise ho aap sab log? सो ये जो सेशन रहेगा वो थोड़ा इंटरेक्टिव रहेगा, थोड़ा इंटरेक्टिव रहेगा। आप लोगों को केवल ये नहीं होगा कि आप लोग, हम कुछ बोलेंगे आप कुछ सुनोगे, ऐसा नहीं होगा। हम कुछ क्वेश्चन पूछेंगे, आप कुछ जवाब दोगे। विल मेक इट इंटरेक्टिव, विल मेक इट फन, विल मेक इट एंजॉयबल। क्या आप सब लोग तैयार हो टू मेक इट फन, टू हैव सम फन फॉर वन आवर, काइंड ऑफ दैट? यस। सो मैं स्टार्ट करूंगा मेरी कहानी से कि मैं कैसे लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन, कैसे ग्रैटिट्यूड में आया। सो आई विल स्टार्ट विथ माई स्मॉल लिटिल स्टोरी। सो आई स्टार्टेड दिस बिजनेस इन 2007 एंड आई वॉज स्ट्रगलिंग एंड यू नो देर वर लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रगल्स इन माई लाइफ व्हेन इट कम्स टू रिलेशनशिप, व्हेन इट कम्स टू हेल्थ, व्हेन इट कम्स टू मनी। सो आई वॉज लाइक यू नो ऊपर नीचे, कभी कुछ अच्छा होता था कुछ खराब होता, कुछ अच्छा होता था कुछ खराब होता। लाइफ वॉज ट्रबलसम। I happened to be lucky that I met one of my coach, which made me realize, which मेरे को law of attraction के world में वो लेके आए। और जिस दिन से मैंने law of attraction को समझा और उसको apply करना लगा life के अंदर, धीरे धीरे चीजें जो मैं चाहता था वो मेरे को मिलने लगी। तो हमने एक book, मेरे एक दोस्त ने suggest की थी कि एक ये magic की book है, gratitude की book है, practice this book for 1 month daily. And I'm telling you कि जब वो book मैंने practice करी, it altered my life. And after that, the whole journey of law attraction plus gratitude, life में वो कितना grow, मतलब I have grown so much in my life. Even can't imagine that way. So I would like to share Ravi Bia, call Ravi Bia to share his experience on law of attraction and gratitude.
Happy morning, guys. A very happy morning to all of you. And Gitanjali, I hope we are okay with English, right? Can we do Hindi English both?
That'll be perfect.
Okay. So let's, because I can see a lot of people from Gratitude Club also have joined in. So we mostly do our session in Hindi. I'm proud to do it in Hindi, but we'll continue in both because I'm sure over here I can see people who can understand English and Hindi both. So very happy morning to all of you. Can I have a good response? Can I have the cameras on? Can I have people responding to us? Can we have everyone here with the camera on so that we can exchange the energies? We can bring that life to this workshop and make it as exciting as possible, please. Thank you so much, guys. Love you all. Thank you. So just to, the people who don't know me, I am an entrepreneur. I am into furniture business. I think Gitanjali has told everything about me. But yes, let me not make my story very big, not make the introduction very big. But we always go through ups and downs of life. And sometimes you get into a pit hole where you just start finding yourself as victim of life. So this story also is in my life. I was into business and the business was just sucking me. My life had gone for a toss. So much pressure of work, relationships, family, not giving time, not sleeping properly, in stress all the time. When you wake up in the morning, you wake up with very negative vibes. I started getting this high blood pressure because people said, no, it's inherited and your father has it. So you're supposed to have it. So your blood pressure will also go high. And I don't know, one fine day, I said, no, this is all bullshit. This is all bullshit. This is my life and I will live the way I want. I committed myself to change my life and take responsibility of my life. I found some good mentor. I got into this world of learning. I learned how to live life, how you can actually improve everything. The day you decide that you take up the responsibility, you improve on things. I committed myself on learning for the betterment of my life, started reading a lot of books, started learning gratitude, practicing positivity. What is happiness? Why am I here for? What are my goals? And finally, after good guidance, after a lot of good gurus, I got into a part of helping people to improve their life because all the struggles which I had seen, and I became a life coach. So this is what happening. And then last 2 years, we started adding value to people's life and we started this club known as Gratitude Club, which is again a part of Manchala. Manchala is a company which is known as the School of Empowerment. And we run a club known as Gratitude Club. We have impacted thousands of lives thousands and thousands of lives where people have changed for good. And when we hear their success stories, it sometimes gives us goosebumps. It's like, oh, that can really happen. Is it true? Is it true that this can happen? People have got over depression medicines. People have got over diabetes. People who were not able to sit for last decade, they've started sitting. The kind of success stories we have from this club has actually, you know, given us a spark to go further and continue the journey and add value to people's lives. So this was all about our journey, which we have been doing from last 2 years, and really, really enjoying it. Just loving it. Not even enjoying it, just loving it. So, yes, after all that struggle of life, and when you get back to where you really want to be, when you're enjoying every moment of life. So I just have one line where I say this to me every morning, and I want all the people who are in our family, in the Gratitude Club family, to follow. So people, when they ask me to introduce myself, I just say that gratitude ke badlon mein chupa hua hun, apne hi ishq ke samundar mein duba hua hun. Upar wale ne bheja hai bahut sari khushiyon ke saath, unhi ko hi jeevan ki raah mein baatne nikal pada hun. So that's what Ravi Utmani is, and that's what Ankit Lodha is. We both have a common vision, and that's why we both have got together to take it further and help as many people as we can. And this is how, what is Gratitude Club, this is what is Manchala, and this is how we help people to improve their life. And I can see so many people here. If anyone can add value to it, add words to it, so that would be really nice. If you don't mind, Gitanjali, can I call one of the participants, how they have actually helped people? So I have Mamta ji here, if I can call her.
Absolutely, please.
Mamta ji, would you have like to share something about Gratitude Club and how it has helped you?
Smile morning, everybody. Radhe Radhe. I am Mamta Agarwal from Hyderabad, India. Thank you so much, Ravi ji, for inviting me to share my 360 degrees change in my life. My husband started his spiritual journey 4 years back. So that was the most stressful part of my life. And I came to know about Gratitude Club last year, October 2020. And initially, I was very hesitant to join. But gradually, when I started stepping into it day by day, and each and every layer was opened by Ravi Bhaiya and Ankit Bhaiya, it was like, where am I? What am I doing? Anybody in my family, at least my husband especially, will never see me unhappy. He'll be the most unhappy person on earth if I am crying or if I'm in pain. And that is where they picked me up. And they showed me the way, what is life, how beautiful it is. Each and every breath is so important to us. Everything, like after passing of Rajiv, everything was really topsy-turvy in my life. Even now, it is not so smooth. But each challenge is, yes, we'll do it. I'll do it. Gratitude hai na mere saath mein. And I've mentioned earlier in the Gratitude Club, mere left and right, Ravi Bhaiya, Ankit Bhaiya is like Ram and Balram for me. Even now, I was in a very low phase for my mother just started her journey very shortly. I was not able to come to the screen properly and be very happy as they had picked me up, and I was really in a very, very good phase. But again, this low phase came and Gratitude Club picked me up again. So now I'm very, very clear ki kuch nahi hoga, sab cheez bahut acha hai, mere saath mera Bhagwan, mere Ravi Bhaiya, Ankit Bhaiya hain, aur kya chahiye? Inka jitna bhi shukrana kare, kam hai, bahut, bahut kam hai. Jis tarah se ek ek janon ka sharing hota hai, ek ek cheez ki khulasa hoti hai, aur andar ja ke, ek ek jan ke andar ja ke unki gandgi nikalte, ek ek jan ke andar ja ke. और एक और दो की संख्या में नहीं है, 5,500 लोग हैं हम लोग टेलीग्राम में, नॉट अ स्मॉल नंबर. आई एम सो सो प्राउड ऑफ देम, आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ देम, एंड थैंक यू सो मच रवि भैया फॉर गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शेयर इट. आई एम वेरी 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 ग्रेटफुल टू बोथ ऑफ यू, एंड इतना अच्छा अपॉर्चुनिटी भगवान सबको दे। मेरे पास बहुत लोग हैं जो टेलीग्राम में जुड़े हुए हैं, हम लोगों मैंने जिद कर करके लोगों को जोड़ा है। मन में बहुत आता है क्यों नहीं आते हो आप, थोड़ा सा सुबह उठने का चेष्टा करिए, इतना इतना शांति मिलेगा जिसका कोई हद नहीं। एवरीथिंग इज देयर इन अबंडेंस बट वी डोंट नो हाउ टू टेक इट, वी डोंट नो हाउ टू आस्क फॉर इट, वी डोंट अंडरस्टैंड थिंग्स। इमीडिएट फैमिली दे आर सेइंग माय लाइफ इज फुल ऑफ नेगेटिविटी। कल पॉइजन वाला ड्रिंक के बारे में बताया अंकित जी ने, आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर दैट टू हर कि सी वॉट वी आर डूइंग टू अवरसेल्व्स, व्हाई आर यू हैविंग ग्रजेस, व्हाई आर यू सो पेनफुल फ्रॉम इनसाइड। आई एम अ थेरेपिस्ट मायसेल्फ, आई नो व्हेन अ पर्सन इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम एनी डिजीज व्हाट इज द रीजन बिहाइंड इट। And Ankiji has given us a wonderful presentation on forgiveness and how to come out of it, and so different ways. I'm applying on my patients and getting such wonderful results. Why should anybody be in pain when there are so many remedies? Arey, sirf shukrana karna hai, sirf shukrana karna hai, and see the miracle happening. I have never read this book. I have never seen the video. But I'm so, so thankful to both of you. I'm so thankful to both of you. Thank you.
Thank you, Mamtaji. Thank you so much. So, Ankit, you want to continue further?
So, thank you, Mamtaji. Thank you for the amazing sharing. And Mamtaji was, again, उन्होंने अपनी जर्नी शेयर कर दी. मैं आपको एक छोटी सी बात और शेयर करता हूँ उनके बारे में. वो उनका एक हेल्थ इश्यू था कॉन्स्टिपेशन को लेके, जो उनको बचपन से सता रहा था. Doing one class with us altered it. So, ये कैसे alter हुआ, ये चीज कैसे change हुई? Let's go into that deep science. How it works. So, आप लोगों को ये पता है what is law of attraction? Law of attraction क्या होता है? क्या आप ये जानना चाहते हो what is law of attraction? How does law of attraction works? What is law of attraction? Gratitude Club के अलावा जो नए members हैं, please वो बताएं what is law of attraction? क्या आपने सुना है? क्या आपने कभी इसको समझा है? So, law of attraction को एक छोटी सी एक लाइन में समझाता हूँ शाहरुख खान के डायलॉग के अंदर. शाहरुख खान ने अपनी मूवी के अंदर एक डायलॉग दिया था, किसी चीज को अगर आप शिद्दत से चाहो तो पूरी कायनात लग जाती है उसको आपसे मिलाने के लिए. लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन ये पूरी एक लाइन का सारांश है कि पूरी कायनात लग जाती है आपकी शिद्दत चाहिए. केवल आपकी शिद्दत चाहिए, आपके थॉट्स चाहिए. तो लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन क्या होता है? आर लाइफ इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय आर थॉट्स. अपन ये सोचते हैं कि अपनी जिंदगी ऊपर वाले ने लिखी है, वो गलत है. ऊपर वाले ने नहीं लिखी, ऊपर वाले ने सिर्फ अपना शुरुआत और अंत लिखा है कि अपन पैदा कब होंगे और खत्म कब होंगे, वो ऊपर वाले ने लिख दिया है. उसकी बीच की जर्नी वो अपने को तय करनी है. अपने थॉट्स डिसाइड करते, अपनी फीलिंग्स डिसाइड करती हैं. जैसे अपने थॉट्स होंगे, जैसे अपनी फीलिंग्स होंगी, वो आपकी लाइफ लिखेंगे. आप ये समझो लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन को इस तरीके से कि आपके माइंड में एक छोटा सा एक मैग्नेट है, और मैग्नेट आपके थॉट्स हैं, और आपके थॉट्स जैसे जैसे आपके थॉट्स आ रहे हैं वैसे वैसे लाइफ के अंदर वैसे वैसे इंसिडेंट्स हो रहे हैं. क्या आप लोग ये रिलेट कर पाते हो कि जैसा आप सोचते हो, जैसा आपको फील होता है, वैसा ही आपके साथ पूरे दिन में होता है, या वैसे कोई ओकेजनली आ जाता है? कभी ऐसा होता है आप लोगों के साथ? यस और नो?
यस.
Yes, it happens. I just want to add, आप टाइप कर सकते हो, टाइप करोगे देखो इंटरेक्टिव रहेगा ना कि yes, it happens with me. So that is law of attraction. Your thought power is creating your reality. अब जो बात आती है thoughts के ऊपर, अब अपन ये लोग बोलते हैं कि सर अब हम, अगर आपने बोला कि thoughts अगर अपनी जिंदगी चाहते हैं तो अपन क्या करते हैं? Thoughts को control करने की कोशिश करते हैं. थॉट्स पे कोशिश करते हैं कि थॉट्स पे अपना कंट्रोल रहे. ये बिल्कुल गलत है. वी कैन नॉट कंट्रोल आवर थॉट्स. वी हैव 60,000 थॉट्स इन अ डे. 60,000. आप किस किस थॉट पे कंट्रोल करो? बट द ओनली थिंग यू कैन कंट्रोल इज हाउ डू यू फील. फीलिंग्स पे कंट्रोल कर सकते हो, थॉट्स पे नहीं. अगर आप फीलिंग्स के ऊपर कंट्रोल पा लेते हो ना, देन यू कैन गाइड योर थॉट इनटू अ पॉजिटिव डायरेक्शन. और जब आपके थॉट्स पॉजिटिव होते हैं, तब तब लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन की साइंस से आप अपनी जिंदगी के अंदर इतने पॉजिटिव इंसिडेंट पाते हो कि अगर लाइफ में अगर आप घिर भी गए तो वापस खड़े हो जाते हो, गिर भी गए तो वापस बाउंस बैक कर जाते हो। ये है लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन, ये है बाउंसिंग बैक, ये है द पावर ऑफ ग्रेटिट्यूड, द पावर ऑफ ग्रेटिट्यूड। तो रवि भी आई विल लाइक टू ऐड ऑन मोर ऑन टू दैट लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन एंड द बेसिक फाइव प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन।
Great. Thank you, Ankit. Thank you so much. So, law of attraction, an amazing, amazing concept. Ek baar aap isko seekh lo, so you get onto a positive mindset. So basically, law of attraction is ask, believe, and receive. Whatever you want, you ask for it, you believe you will get it, and you receive it. This is Shah Rukh Khan ka dialogue jo Ankit ne bataya, that goes very well with the whole thing of law of attraction. So everything that is coming into our life, we are attracting into your life. If you are happy today, you are attracting happiness. If you are sad, you are attracting that sadness into your life. We create our own realities. We attract things we want. We also attract things we don't want. So it's a big concept, which is not possible for us to explain that in an hour, because it takes like a lot of time to explain this whole law of attraction and make people follow it. But whatever we can contribute, we will do it today. So there are five principles of law of attraction, which everyone has to understand. All the new people here, I'll request you to understand that everything is energy. Whatever, we all are energy. Everything in this world is energy, and energy is everything. Second, like attracts like. The way you are, you would attract the same things in your life. Third, you have to ask and believe that you will receive it. You have to build up your own energy and take action. So what Ankit said, life is not happening to you. Life is responding to you. Please understand, guys. Life is not happening to you. Life is responding to you. How it works? It works. It starts, everything starts with the thought. Everything starts with a positive thinking. We start our session saying that it is very important to think positive. And then we ask people, why do you think it's important to think positive? So let me ask, can we ask someone new, someone who is not from Gratitude Club, can we ask why it is important to think positive? Anyone can raise hand. So I can see Darshana. Oh, we have Shalaka here. Yes, Shalaka.
I think positive thinking is important, because agar hum positive nahi rahenge to hum saans kaise lenge?
Saans kaise lenge?
Simple si baat hai. Kyunki agar hum oxygen lete hain to usme bhi hum positivity hongi to hi lenge, nahi to hamara oxidization chalu ho jayega, negativity bhar jayegi.
Great. So Vandana ji would like to add to it. Vandana ji?
Yeah, just like you just said, life is not happening to you, life is responding to you. If I am thinking positive, definitely the positive things happen back to me.
Very true. Very, very true. Great. So let's see what Sagar ji has to say.
Sir, positive thinking is important because to feel good, because the thought we think or the thought I think makes me feel, there is the impact in feeling. So I think positive thinking is positive feeling. So we need positive thinking.
Okay, that's so nice. So nice. Let's hear it from Samriddhi.
We are all energy beings. We are all vibrating at a certain level. So if we vibrate at a positive level, we attract the same vibration from the universe.
Very true. Very, very good. Very good, Samriddhi. You've made it very nice. So basically, the thought which we create, it creates feeling. This is what you all want to say, right? You all want to say the thought which we create, if we feel angry, we will have negative feelings. If we feel joy, we would have, if we think joy, if we think happiness, we'll have good feelings, right? When we put our feelings together, it creates our attitude. And when we use our attitude a number of times, it becomes our habit. Please try and understand that. Get into that. When we put our attitude a number of times, it becomes our habit. And all the habits put together makes my personality. And when my personality comes into action, I write my own destiny. I write my own destiny. So, किस्मत में ये लिखा है ऐसा नहीं हो सकता. This is all bullshit. आप लोग खुद अपनी डेस्टिनी लिखते हो. When you get into action, when your personality get into action, you write your own destiny. So, and that is what is law of attraction. This is how law of attraction works. So before we move further to gratitude, I think it's 8:25. We need to take care of the time. I think Gitanjali has given ultimatum that please guys be controlled in yourself and take care of the time. So we'll keep it short.
Ravi, we the time is at 8:55. So good news for everyone.
Okay, time is still 8:55. All right, thank you. So this is all about the law of attraction. I think Ankit, do you want to add anything about law of attraction, and or we jump to gratitude? What's gratitude all about? Unmute yourself.
You can relate law of attraction to gratitude. How the gratitude? So law of attraction basically जो magnet है, अब आपको ये बताता हूँ, एक principle of science है. So it's a science. It's magnet अपने वजन की 9 मैग्नेट्स को उठा सकता है. एक चार्ज मैग्नेट जितना इसमें चार्ज है उससे ज्यादा 9 गुना वजन वो उठा सकता है, और एक अनचार्ज मैग्नेट एक फेदर भी नहीं उठा सकता. उसी तरीके से अगर आपके माइंड के अंदर जो मैग्नेट लगी हुई है और अगर वो चार्ज नहीं है तो वो उसकी जो अट्रैक्शन पावर है ना वो फेदर भी नहीं उठा पाएगा. अगर आपको उसको चार्ज करना है तो ग्रैटिट्यूड is the biggest way to charge the magnet which you have into your mind. What you have into your mind and how gratitude helps to charge that mind, the magnet inside you with some theories. Let Ravi Bhaiya take something on to that point and then I'll share some theories over it.
So what happens, a lot of people have this problem that what we are here today and we want to get to this place. Okay, so we are here today and we want to get to this place. Most of us have this, okay, today if we are at this income level, we want to get to this income level. Today, if we are at this stage in our relationship, we want to take to that stage of our relationship. Right? Anyone who feels like this here? Koi aisa ki haan, main yahan pe hoon aur mere ko yahan pe pahunchna hai?
Yes, everyone, I think.
So basically, ye jo gap hai, This gap really, really makes us unhappy. We are always unhappy because of this gap. We have to train ourselves to reverse the gap. We have to get into gratitude. We have to be dependent on this feeling known as gratitude, this emotion known as gratitude, to be happy. Gratitude is actually correlated with higher emotional intelligence. When you are in gratitude, you have this habit of forgetting people. Forgetting means forgiving people. Sorry about that. Forgiving people. You are more excited in life rather than being depressed. You are less anxious. You can connect with people in a better way. You can sleep well. So gratitude is an amazing thing which can just transform your life. It can just exactly transform your life. So a lot of new people feel what is gratitude, thank you bolna to humare ko bachpan se hi sikhaya hua hai. Is gratitude just saying thanks? So all the new people who have not been into gratitude club, can I ask you, what do you think about gratitude? What is gratitude? Anyone who wants to raise the hand and share. Okay, let's hear from Reena ji.
Yeah, I think gratitude means feeling thankful. Whatever you feel it from your heart rather than just speaking about it. You know, if you're feeling thankful, you say actually from your heart and say, thank you so much.
Great. Thank you so much, Reena ji. So let's hear it from Uttara ji. Can you unmute yourself, please?
Okay. Yeah, Ravi, I all my life
I did not have a good relation with my mother. I used to always complain about what she has put me into. She had some rules and regulations for girls, the house, for hunters. So I used to always complain. And just recently, one day, I took a workshop like yours on gratitude, but that was on WhatsApp. And then lady, she told me to watch your life. So I just came to my mind, I can speak very good English. So then, you know, the thought took me back, and it took me to where, because the choice of getting admission in an English medium school was taken by my mother. All my life, I did not have good relationship with my mother. And that moment made me realize that I have to be grateful to my mother for taking this decision for me. And I started feeling very grateful for this. And that my life has changed. I've got beautiful things in my life after I show gratitude towards mother. But I showed it to her also, that me, thank you very much for making me today.
Beautiful, beautiful sharing, an amazing sharing. Thank you so much for making, I mean, for validating us that gratitude has this much of power. So anyways, guys, so what happens when we are learning something good, when we are together, when we are actually exchanging the energies, our learning curve, when we were in school, do you remember the school period was 25-30 minutes, right? So the learning curve goes like this. So we learn first 10 minutes and the last 10 minutes. If we get a break, if we build up our energy, like law of attraction says, if we can all get up and dance, we will have a super session. We'll have another 30 minutes, which will be very energetic. So can I request the host to put on a good music, good song, so that we all can get up and build up our energies and dance?
Wow. And
back to track.
Yes, our sessions always start with great music. In fact,
great. So let's start with the, let's put on some nice music and let's everyone dance and build up our energy back for next 2 minutes. We can do it in 2 minutes and build up our energy. So let's see Sagarji in action. Sagar, let's see you in action. Come on, everyone. Put your cameras on. Let's exchange the energies. Everything is energy and let's dance.
Ready?
You created a business. Sorry. Now, create videos for your business.
It's fine. The advertisement is always there on the YouTube. If you can put the videos also, it would be nice, Kitanjali.
Let me put on the video.
Stand up, guys, stand up. Stretch. मेरे को लगा दोनों होस्ट को एक न्योता देना पड़ेगा अलग से.
No need.
Start running, please.
Let's sing along. जाने दो, जाने दो, ये तो घबरा को. Bye 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 bye.
Bye bye.
Love you.
Love you, zindagi.
Camera
as I'm unmute and sing. Love you, Zindagi.
Love me, Zindagi.
Ranchi, Manisha ji, life is too short to put the camera off. Enjoy every moment.
Enjoy every moment. Come on. Have dialogues.
Great. Thank you. It was a good energy. Thank you so much. So before I jump on to gratitude, what is gratitude? How it is helping people? What is it in it that, you know, it's changing so many people's life? So what? We knew that gratitude is powerful, but just last 2 years when we started this club, we have discovered that gratitude is a very deep, you know, it's a very complex phenomenon that plays a very important role in human happiness. It plays a very, very powerful role in our happiness. Gratitude is literally one thing which can change people's life. This we have realized in last 2 years, where we have seen thousands of people changing their life. It has got endless benefits, endless benefits. We just heard it from someone that now she was grateful that she had mother and she has, you know, things have become so nice. It, you know, these success stories, we listen to these success stories every day in our sessions. It is something which would help you emotionally, physically, and also give you personal benefits. People who write gratitude journal on a regular basis have few illness symptoms. They feel better about their life. They are more optimistic about their future. So when you are grateful, when you are thankful, when you are appreciative, you have that feeling of being in love, being in joy, being enthusiastic. You have high level of positive emotions such as joy, enthusiasm, love, happiness, optimism. These things are becoming a part of your life when you start practicing gratitude. People who are still in anxiety, you know, greed, bitterness, guys, we need to grow up. If you're still in stress, we need to move out of it. If you are ill, if your health is not keeping good, you're not enjoying the physical health, which is your birthright, we need to start practicing gratitude. Gratitude is something which will give you the feeling of better relationships, you know, connect. You would connect with people so nicely. Are you guys getting me what I'm trying to say? That gratitude is actually magic. But you need to understand in depth that how does this whole science work? I wish I had the capacity to explain you in next 30 minutes, but whatever we can, we will tell you. It's a very wide phenomenon and we can just keep on saying everything about gratitude. But you would start getting, when you get into this spirituality path, when you start practicing gratitude, you get physically better, you can recover from any of the disease fast, you can cope up with stress fast, you can always be in the feeling of joy, enthusiasm, love, happiness, and it can endless go. So if you guys having any struggle in life, if every morning is not full of energy, in the evening when you're not feeling good, there is something missing. And that is gratitude. Gratitude helps you to sleep better. The research has proven that you can get 7 hours of sleep every night and a good quality of sleep where your body also sleeps, where your mind also sleeps, and you wake up with full energy. If you practice gratitude at night, we have a magic rock practice. So all of us, we hold the magic rock in the hand and we think about all the good things which have happened throughout the day. And we try to recall the best thing which happened. When you sleep with these thoughts, you wake up totally fresh. And this is how gratitude is helping you to improve your sleep. When you sleep well, you live well. So people can sleep. You can live without 6 days of sleeping and you can live without 26 days of food. But how important is sleep? It is important to sleep well. There are a lot of other points if Ankit wants to add. Ankit, do you want to add to it or should I continue?
I'll continue, Karo Ravya.
So again, gratitude. They say that gratitude boosts your happiness by 25%. So the latest research, I do a lot of, you know, study about what's happening, what is the research happening. So they took in US, they took a couple of people, they divided it into three parts. First was the gratitude group, the second was the hassle group, and the third was the event group. So the person who were in gratitude group, they were supposed to write five things they're grateful for. The hassle group was supposed to write five things which they are really not happy about. And the third group was like, you have to write about five neutral events which are happening in your life. At the end of 10 weeks, when they do all that studies and, you know, that EEG and all these kind of thing, people who were practicing gratitude, who were just writing five things they are grateful for, they were 25% more happier. Simply by writing down, they were 25% more happier than the rest of the world. So now there was, I remember one of the sessions, someone asked me, okay, they were happier. We can also be happier. I understand. But what do I do with this happiness? What happiness can do for me? This was a question I received from one of the participants in one of the sessions. So anyone who wants to say what happiness can do for you?
To me, happiness is the goal of my life, or happiness is a state of being which will bring everything, like you said, like a magnet to you.
Very true. Thank you, Gitanji. Thank you for adding to it. Let's see what Sagar has to say on it.
Sir, I think if you are sad and if you are feeling really down, you cannot attract things that you want. But if you are feeling happy, if you are feeling joy, then the good thing really happens to you. It already happens to you. So happiness can bring the thing that you want, and when you are happy, then you have everything.
Super, 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 super. So happiness creates success. Happiness creates success. Gratitude chabi hai khushiyon ki. Gratitude is a key to happiness, and happiness is a good thing, we all know, right? Agar gratitude chabi hai khushiyon ki aur happiness ek achhi cheez hai. ज्यादातर लोग ये सोचते हैं हैप्पीनेस डिपेंड्स ऑन हैपनिंग्स. व्हाट हैपेंस इन आवर लाइफ वी बिकम हैप्पी विद दैट. हमारे को ऐसा लगता है कि हमारे जीवन में जो सक्सेस है, व्हेन वी गेट सक्सेस इन आवर लाइफ, वेदर इट्स अ बेडरूम, वेदर इट्स अ बोर्डरूम, वेदर इट्स व्हाटएवर, व्हेन वी गेट सक्सेस इन आवर लाइफ वी बिकम हैप्पी. नो, द फैक्ट इज happiness makes good things happen. जब आप happy होते हो, जैसे सागर बोल रहे हैं, जब आप happy होते हो तभी आप अच्छी चीजें अपनी लाइफ में आते हो. happiness attracts positive outcomes. आपकी लाइफ में अगर पॉजिटिव आउटकम आपको चाहिए, अच्छे रिजल्ट चाहिए, तो आपको पहले ही happy होना पड़ेगा. happiness का मतलब ये होता है जब आप हैप्पी स्टेट में होते हो, उसके बेनिफिट क्या होते हैं, आपका इनकम लेवल बढ़ता है, आपके प्रोडक्टिविटी बढ़ती है, आपके क्वालिटी ऑफ वर्क बढ़ता है, आपके सोशल रिवॉर्ड्स बढ़ते हैं, यू बिकम मोर एक्टिव विद योर सोशल लाइफ. सी लाइक गीतांजलि इज वेरी एक्टिव सोशली बिकॉज शी इज ऑलवेज हैप्पी. यू हैव बेटर फ्रेंड्स, यू हैव स्ट्रॉन्ग सपोर्ट, यू हैव एक्टिव एनर्जी. जो लोग खुश होते हैं उनकी एनर्जी का लेवल ही हाई होता है, उनकी फिजिकल हेल्थ इंप्रूव होती है. सारी चीजों का एक ही प्रॉब्लम है, सारी चीजों की एक ही प्रॉब्लम है, वो है स्ट्रेस. अगर आप हेल्दी नहीं हो आप, तो कहीं ना कहीं आपको स्ट्रेस है. हैप्पीनेस आल्सो रिड्यूसेस योर स्ट्रेस, सो ग्रैटिट्यूड इंक्रीजेस योर हैप्पीनेस, एंड हैप्पीनेस इज अ गुड थिंग. वी ऑल से दैट, राइट? कोई ऐसा है जो अग्री नहीं करता कि हैप्पीनेस इज नॉट अ गुड थिंग? द अल्टीमेट गोल, व्हाट गीतांजलि सेड, अल्टीमेट गोल ऑफ आवर लाइफ इज टू बी हैप्पी, राइट? So when gratitude is increasing your productivity, it increasing your work quality, it's giving you good life, and happiness is good for you. So gratitude is creating happiness. And it's a funny thing. It's a myth what people understand about happiness. लोगों को लगता है कि खुशियां तब मिलती हैं जब दुनिया अच्छी हो, जब मेरे पास बहुत अच्छा, बहुत सारा पैसा हो, मैं बहुत सारी गाड़ी हो, मेरी लॉटरी लग जाए, मेरे पास आसपास के पड़ोसी अच्छी हो, मेरी वाइफ बहुत गुड लुकिंग हो, मेरा हस्बैंड गुड लुकिंग हो, मेरे पास एक रिस्पेक्टेबल जॉब हो. नहीं, हैप्पीनेस इज नॉट दिस. दीज थिंग्स दे रियली डोंट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट एनीथिंग इन योर हैप्पीनेस. दीज थिंग्स रियली नॉट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट एनीथिंग. लेट मी जस्ट कट इट शॉर्ट एंड पुट इट. सो आर हैप्पीनेस, if I scale from 1 to 100, happiness is 50% fixed. We cannot do anything about it. 50% of our happiness is genes. What we get from our parents, what we get from our ancestors. Us 50% happiness ka aap kuch nahi kar sakte. But good thing is ki baki 50% बाकी 50% हमारे हाथ में, इट्स इन अ हैंड. उस 50% में से 10% हैप्पीनेस, सारी जो आपकी चीजें, आपका पैसा, आपका घर, आपकी वाइफ, आपके पास मटेरियलिस्टिक चीजें, वो सारी चीजें सिर्फ 10% में कंट्रीब्यूट करती हैं. सो मनी इज लाइक नथिंग, मनी इज प्लेइंग दिस मच रोल इन योर लाइफ फॉर योर हैप्पीनेस. रेस्ट 40% हैप्पीनेस आपका बिहेवियर है, आपका बिहेवियर है, आपका एटीट्यूड है. सो अगर ग्रैटिट्यूड आपके बिहेवियर को बदल रहा है तो आपकी लाइफ में हैप्पीनेस बढ़ रही है. वन की बिहेवियर दैट इंक्रीजेस आवर हैप्पीनेस इज ग्रैटिट्यूड. सो हाउ इट इज हेल्पिंग यू टू ग्रो एज अ पर्सन, कैसे आप खुश रह पा रहे हो, ये सारी चीजें मैं आपको बताना चाह रहा हूं. ये बताना चाह रहा हूं दैट 50% ऑफ द हैप्पीनेस यू कैन नॉट डू एनीथिंग, रेस्ट 50% इट इज इन आवर कंट्रोल. हाउ यू कैन टेक इट फॉरवर्ड, what you can do with it, and it is a choice. Again, gratitude is a choice. You can be, I'll say, how can I be grateful? Aap bol rahe ho, be grateful. How can I be grateful? Life has not been good to me, life has not been kind to me, things have not been good to me. How can I choose to be grateful for what life has given me? I say, doesn't matter if you are rich, you are poor. You are big, you are small. You are beautiful, you are not so beautiful. You are smart, you are dumb. Doesn't matter. आपके जेब में आज 50 रुपए हैं या 5000 रुपए हैं, you can always be grateful. This is how gratitude works. अगर आज आपकी नेटवर्थ 5 लाख रुपए की है और आपकी नेटवर्थ 500 करोड़ रुपए की है, you can be equally grateful and equally happy. You can be equally grateful, equally happy. If you have nothing in life, still you can be grateful and you can be more happier than the rest of the world. All it takes is little efforts. Just little efforts. Are you guys getting me? Kisi ke koi questions hai about all these things, about happiness, about where it is coming from?
Yes, I think we have Reena whose hand is raised. And I'd like please. To also ask a question. Reena, would you like to unmute, please? Okay, I'd like to ask you something, Ravi, which you haven't mentioned, but we always say thank you 3 times. I always wonder why only 3 times or why not 2 and why not 5?
Trinity. It's called Trinity. So, you know, it's a Trinity. So everything starts with 3. You know, when a mother, a creation happens when three things, like when mother and father, and when they born a child, so it completes the whole family. So it is like, you know, when you create three is kind of a trinity. So when you go for 3 times, you just create that more feelings around it.
It's what Rhonda says, Gitanjali, here in this book, Magic, she says that when a man and a woman, they get together, they give birth to a child. When the child is born, then there is a completion of this family. You know, so that makes a complete family. Similarly, this word, this 3 number plays a very important role. It actually gets you into the depth of gratitude. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And there's one more reason behind it. If you're okay, I can share. Because I was also born on 3rd. So that's why, that's why 3 is a very powerful number.
So...
Sagar wants to ask a question. Thank you, Ravi.
So, jaane se pehle ek, haan, Sagar sir. Sagar sir.
Yes, sir. I want to ask one question. Sir, one thing is that because of the gap, that the thing that I desire, there is gap between me and my desire. So that creates unhappiness.
Yes.
And another thing that create unhappiness is that the first thing is that because of the gap, I feel that unhappiness because I'm here and my desire is there. Because of that gap, I feel unhappiness. And there is another thing is that expectation, sir. So whenever I do something good, I expect to receive something good from other also, sir. So how to deal with this, sir? Because of the expectation and the because of the gap.
इसका मैं अभी आपको दो मिनट में आंसर देता हूँ. एक दो चीज है, पांच मिनट है मेरे पास, उसको मैं एक बार समअप करके पांच मिनट को खत्म करते हैं. तो एक चीज को अपन समझते हैं कि जो एक्सपेक्टेशन है, वी हैव टू ट्रेड एक्सपेक्टेशन टू एक्सपेक्टेंसी. एक्सपेक्टेंसी अलग होती है, एक्सपेक्टेशंस अलग होती हैं, ठीक है ना. तो एक्सपेक्टेंसी को करना है, एक्सपेक्टेशंस को नहीं रखना है. सो एक चीज है लास्ट में, एवरीथिंग इज एनर्जी. सो लॉ ऑफ अट्रैक्शन के हिसाब से एवरीथिंग इज एनर्जी. द मोस्ट पावरफुल एनर्जी विच मैनकाइंड इज येट टू डिस्कवर इज द थॉट एनर्जी. आपके जो मन की एनर्जी इज द मोस्ट पावरफुल एनर्जी. अब उसको एक छोटा सा एग्जांपल से मैं आपको प्रूफ करना चाहता हूं कि ये एनर्जी कितनी पावरफुल है. तो एक जापान में, आपने हो सकता है किस्सा सुना हो, आप यूट्यूब पे जाके सर्च भी कर सकते हो, एक जापान में एक साइंटिस्ट थे डॉक्टर इमोटो करके, जिन्होंने वाटर पे एक्सपेरिमेंट किया था. बहुत बड़ा एक्सपेरिमेंट था वो. तो वो कहां गए, लेक फ्यूजीरामा करके एक डैम था जापान में जिसमें न्यूक्लियर कंटामिनेशन हुआ हुआ था. तो उन्होंने क्या करा, वो गए उसमें से एक जग, एक बीकर पानी लेके आए और उसको बर्फ जमा दिया. और जब उसके अंदर जाके उसके स्ट्रक्चरल फॉर्म को देखा तो उसका डिस्टॉर्टेड स्ट्रक्चर फॉर्म था, ठीक है. वो फिर बुद्धिस्ट मॉन्क के पास गए और बोला कि जाओ इस पे आप अपनी चैंटिंग करो. 20 दिन बाद, 21 दिन बाद वो पानी साफ हो गया. ये वो अमेज्ड, क्या ये कैसा चमत्कार है. तो वो गए और उन्होंने काफी एक्सपेरिमेंट्स करे कि अलग अलग वाटर्स को लाके और उसपे अलग अलग साउंड्स को सुना के और उसके वाटर क्रिस्टल स्ट्रक्चर को इमेजिन करा. उनका एक एक्सपेरिमेंट बहुत फेमस हुआ था जो मैं आपसे शेयर करना चाहता हूँ. वो ये था कि उन्होंने तीन बीकर्स अलग अलग रूम में रखे. एक बीकर में, हर एक बीकर में आधा चावल और आधा पानी. एक बीकर में एक रूम में लिखा, उसके ऊपर लिखा थैंक यू आई लव यू. एक पे लिखा आई हेट यू और एक को बिल्कुल इग्नोर कर दिया. डेली वो एक समय पे जाते तीनों बीकर्स को, थैंक यू आई लव यू आई हेट यू एंड आई जस्ट इग्नोर यू काइंड ऑफ दैट. तो जिस चीज को थैंक यू आई लव यू बोला वो धीरे धीरे फर्मेंट होने लग गई. जिसको आई हेट यू बोला वो धीरे धीरे उस पर फंग ब्लैक ब्लैक खराब होने लगी, बदबूदार रूम हो गया. और जिसको इग्नोर करा वो उस पर फंगस आ गई. फंगस. तो आप ये सोचो कि जस्ट फीलिंग, उनके जो थॉट्स हैं, उनकी जो फीलिंग्स है, उससे सामने वाले जो ये बीकर है पानी पे कितना असर है. अब मेरा ये क्वेश्चन है आप लोगों से कि अपनी बॉडी में कितना पानी है, कितना पानी है, हाउ मच वॉटर वी हैव इन आवर बॉडी. आप टाइप कर सकते हो 70%, 70%, 98% जो भी है 70%. आप सोचो दिन भर आप अपने बारे में क्या बोलते रहते हो, दिन भर किसी फीलिंग जोन में रहते हो, दिन भर दुनिया को क्या बोलते रहते हो. और जैसे आपकी फीलिंग्स होंगी, जैसे आपकी आपकी एनर्जी होगी, उसी तरीके से आपकी बॉडी में उस पानी का वो क्या हो रहा है, वो पानी कौन से बॉडी पार्ट में जाके किस बॉडी पार्ट को खराब कर रहा है, फर्मेंट कर रहा, मतलब वो फर्मेंट कर रहा है या वो फंगस लगा रहा है. यू हैव टू डिसाइड द कंट्रोल ओवर योर फीलिंग्स. अब क्या होता है, एक अपन लोगों ने एक इमोशनल होम बना रखे हैं. इमोशनल होम्स क्या होते हैं, कौन कौन लोग कभी लाइफ में कोई सिचुएशन आती है वो क्राई, कंप्लेन, एंग्री, गुस्सा आना, क्राइंग, रोना धोना, एंग्जाइटी, ओवरथिंकिंग, टेंशन, कौन कौन लोग अपने इमोशनल होम पे पहुंच जाते हैं. ये सारे सिम्टम्स हैं बीमारी के, ये सारे सिम्टम्स हैं बीमारी के. द कोर प्रॉब्लम इज यू आर अनग्रेटफुल. तो सागर सर, आपकी जो आंसर है कि आपकी जो एक्सपेक्टेशंस हैं या आप जो जाना चाहते हो, तो आपको जो ये लग रहा है ये सिम्टम है, द कोर प्रॉब्लम इज यू आर अनग्रेटफुल. व्हेन यू स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग ग्रेटफुलनेस, व्हेन यू आर गिविंग ग्रैटिट्यूड ब्लेसिंग्स टू योर लाइफ, जो आपको मिला है और जो मिल रहा है उसके लिए जब आप थैंक यू बोलते हो, डेली बोलते हो, जब आप अपनी एनर्जी वाइब्रेशंस को हाई करते हो, तो ये एक्सपेक्टेशंस खत्म हो जाती है. क्योंकि यू एक्सपेक्टेंसी क्रिएट हो जाती है कि ये तो मेरा ही है और ये तो मुझे मिलना ही मिलना है. This how the things change. So last minute, आपको दो takeaways हैं. आज से अगर आप लोग कुछ अपनी life को really change करना चाहते हो, नहीं तो सिर्फ ये एक घंटे का session ज्ञान बन के रह जाएगा. सिर्फ दो चीजें, एक तो no complaints, no complaints. Life में complain करना बंद कर दो. नो कंप्लेंट्स कि मैं लाइफ के अंदर कोई कंप्लेन नहीं कहूंगा. गो फॉर अ कंप्लेन फ्री वीक डाइट कि नेक्स्ट सैटरडे तक नो कंप्लेंट्स. नेक्स्ट सैटरडे के 8 नहीं बजेंगे जब तक मैं एक कंप्लेन नहीं करूंगा. नो कंप्लेंट्स. नो कंप्लेंट्स मींस नो कंप्लेंट, खत्म. और दूसरा, स्टार्ट राइटिंग 5 ब्लेसिंग्स कि लाइफ में जो आपको मिल रहा है, जो मिल चुका है, उसके लिए 5 ब्लेसिंग्स लिखना चालू कर दो. ये द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट टेक अवेज है. स्टार्ट चेंजिंग योर कंप्लेंट्स इनटू द ग्रेटिट्यूड एंड यू सी द मैजिक हैपनिंग इनसाइड इन फ्रंट ऑफ योर आईज. सो अब यू कैन फॉलो अप द सेशन. और किसी को अगर मतलब कोई क्वेश्चन है पूछ सकता है. यस कृष्णा मैम.
Good morning, happy morning, sir. Jai Shri Krishna.
Jai Shri Krishna.
And firstly, I was just like to say that I'm more than happy today. It's my birthday, and I wanted to see you both, and it's been a gift for me.
Thank you very much.
Gratitude has helped us, you know. It's helped us immensely, and it has shown us how to take things, how to react on things, and the way you're guiding people and helping them out. It's really commendable. I would like to say ki this is a way of life which you have shown us. We've been living life, but now we are actually living it the way we should have been living it. You know, super. It's like you have given us the way to think. जिस तरह का हम react करते हैं चीजों पे वो पूरा change हो गया है.
Expectation कम हो गई नहीं बाबा आपको. Expectation कम हो गई नहीं होगी.
एक्सपेक्टेशन तो देखो ऐसे ह्यूमन इफ यू लिव अगर एक्सपेक्टेशन छोड़ ही देंगे तो मजा नहीं आएगा. लेकिन हाँ मुझे वैसे भी कुछ एक्सपेक्टेशन कहीं थी नहीं किसी से, बट आई एम हैप्पी नाउ बिकॉज आई फील कि बहुत कुछ मिला है आप लोगों से. सोचने का जो तरीका बदला है ना वो उससे लाइफ में बहुत हैप्पीनेस आ गई है. उससे हम लोग बहुत ग्रेट जो हम लोग ग्रेटफुल रहना सीख गए उससे हम लोग बहुत ब्लेस फील करते हैं. और कुछ हो ना हो हम लोग खुश हैं. It's like the way of life. We have made it happy by the choice.
Happy birthday.
मतलब हम लोग खुश इसलिए क्योंकि
have a great great birthday.
It's the choice at the end of the day.
So
happy birthday.
Thank you.
आप सब लोगों.
This is the third time I have raised my hand today because I want and this is the last moment you have given me. So it's like I was behind it कि मुझे बोलना है thank you.
थैंक यू. सो आप लोगों को जिनको भी अगर ऐसी पावरफुल शेयरिंग चाहिए सो यू कैन ज्वाइन आर टेलीग्राम ग्रुप जहाँ पे 5500 लोग हैं. मैं लिंक डाल देता हूँ ग्रुप के अंदर. इवन आप यूट्यूब चैनल इंस्टाग्राम भी फॉलो कर सकते हो ग्रेटिट्यूड क्लब का. सो एंड ट्रस्ट मी इफ यू फॉलो ग्रेटिट्यूड जैसे कृष्णा मैम शेयरिंग कर रही है, जैसे ममता शैम शेयरिंग कर रही है, जैसे बाकी जितने भी लोग हैं जिन्होंने ग्रेटिट्यूड प्रैक्टिस की हमारे साथ, आपकी भी शेयरिंग वैसी ही होगी. दिस इज माई स्टैम्प पेपर प्रॉमिस टू यू, माई गारंटी टू यू. अगर आप एक महीना शिद्दत के साथ दोगे ना तो वो शिद्दत की जो मतलब ये जिम्मेदारी मेरी है कि आपकी शेयरिंग इस लेवल पे लेके आना कि आप बोलो कि पूरी लाइफ का नजरिया बदल दिया. मतलब रॉकेट लगे हुए हैं जिंदगी के अंदर. इतनी खुश हूँ कि लाइफ में अगर कुछ भी हो रहा है डजंट मैटर, बट मैं खुश हूँ. आई एम हैप्पी. आई एम ऑन द टॉप ऑफ माई स्टेट. थैंक यू वेरी मच. थैंk you.
How can we ever thank you? How much can we ever thank you? And in this, I mean, you have really raised the bar. Today morning is super charged. Thank you, Ankit. Thank you, Ravi Bhaiya, for coming over here and accepting despite your busy schedule. And thank you, Ankit and Ravi. एक सेशन फिनिश करके आपने इमीडिएटली इसको एक्सेप्ट करके यू केम इनटू दिस सेशन. दैट वाज रियली बिग फॉर मी एंड फॉर आवर कम्युनिटी प्लान टू विन. यू आई कैन नॉट थैंक यू एनफ. बट 3 टाइम्स थैंक यू फ्रॉम द बॉटम ऑफ ऑल ऑफ आवर हार्ट्स फॉर एम्पावरिंग अस. व्हाट आई हैव गॉट टेक अवे इज दैट लाइफ इज नॉट हैपनिंग टू यू. लाइफ इज responding to you, which is so, so powerful. And expectation is not okay, but expectancy is okay. इस पे मेरी जारी रहेगी. Guys, I implore you कि आप भी अपनी sharing जो है वो आप या अपनी जो takeaway है group में डालिए जिससे कि आपकी sharing रहेगी. One of our super leaders and invite them to please share the chat box link. Happiness Club, Gratitude Club को like, share, follow करिए. Plan to win community के अंदर all of you please enter. You will enjoy. This is a beautiful community. Darshana, would you like to talk about it a bit more?
So plan to win. I want to talk to them about gratitude also. एक चीज़ कि जब भी कहीं पेन, जब भी कहीं भी कुछ प्रॉब्लम क्रिएट होती है तो ग्रेटिट्यूड का डोज बढ़ा रहे। सो व्हेनेवर आई गेट कंप्लेन फ्रॉम एनीबॉडी आई से कि ग्रेटिट्यूड कम हो रहा है, ग्रेटिट्यूड का डोज बढ़ाइए। सो थैंक यू अंकित जी एंड रवि जी फॉर ब्रिंगिंग दैट इन द फोरग्राउंड। सो प्लान टू विन हैज बीन रियली रियली ब्लेस्ड टू हैव रवि एंड अंकित। आप लोगों के यू नो प्रेजेंस से आज हम लोग ने फुल हाउस एक्सपर्ट भी किया है। सो थैंक यू बोथ ऑफ यू। सो गाइस, इफ यू हैव डेफिनेटली दिस ग्रेटिट्यूड इज डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू गिव यू द ड्रीम ऑफ योर द लाइफ ऑफ योर ड्रीम। एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट अ कम्युनिटी सपोर्ट, यू वॉन्ट पीपल टू वर्क टूगेदर वाइल यू आर वर्किंग ऑन योर गोल्स, देन प्लान टू विन इज अ कम्युनिटी बेस्ड कोचिंग प्रोग्राम एंड इट्स अ यूनिक प्रोग्राम। मुझे नहीं लगता कि कहीं भी ये सारी चीजें जो है वो एक साथ में, जहां पे आपको कम्युनिटी सपोर्ट मिलता है, फिटनेस सपोर्ट मिलता है, गोल सेटिंग मिलता है, एंड देन यू ऑल्सो हैव अ लॉट ऑफ प्रोडक्टिविटी ट्रेनिंग्स। एंड डेफिनेटली जॉइन द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप। आई एम गोइंग टू जॉइन दिस रवि जी एंड अंकित जी एंड गोइंग टू एक्सपीरियंस ऑल द वंडरफुल मैजिक दैट यू आर क्रिएटिंग एवरीबॉडीज
लाइफ। थैंक यू वेरी मच। थैंक यू गाइस, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर कमिंग एंड लव यू ऑल गाइस। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
थैंक यू।
थैंक यू।
Darshana, can I talk to Sagar for a minute? Just before when everyone is leaving, I can just talk to Sagar for a minute and get him. I think there's something missing in his life if he's there.
Yes, sir. Yes, I am here, sir.
So Sagar, see, you were talking about expectations. I mean, should you expect things or not? In every relationship, expectation is mother of all the problems. So whether you are married or not married, I really don't know whether you are married, you're not married. But if you're keeping expectations, you're calling for problems for yourself. What happens when you expect somehow or the other, you tend into a following, you get into that habit of bitching. You start blaming others for whatever has happened in your life. And you stop taking control of your life, which is not right. You have to understand, you cannot be victim of your life. If you really want to be a victim, you have to start expecting things from people. But you have to tell yourself, you are enough, you are more than enough. Your identity gets wrapped and you fall into a trap of victimhood where you feel like I'm losing it. And world has not been. So you have to understand, you are 100% responsible for your life. You are the master commander. You are the steering wheel. You are 100% in charge of your life. And you have to promise me today that you would stop complaining, you would stop criticizing, you would stop blaming other people for whatever is happening in your life. The day you start doing it, you would see a tremendous change in whatever is happening to you. That's the biggest obstacle for being grateful. So today, you take your gratitude journal, as Ankit said, write 5 things you are grateful for in your personal life, write 5 things you're grateful for in your professional life, write 5 things you're grateful for about yourself. What's making Sagar different than the world? And people who have hurt you, try find good things about them and write, be grateful for them as well. You see how you alter your life, how things would change. That's a promise?
Promise, sir.
Thank you. Sagar, sir, hamari kya aadat hai, to aise kuch bolta hai na, pakad ke theek kar dete hai. So, bura mat manna.
No, Ravi, I really admire your stand for everyone, each. It shows both of you. The kind of stand you have and the love you have for people. Hats off and salutes again. And everyone, stay tuned for another powerful Expert Speak session coming up next Saturday. This is something to do with productivity and parenting. Parenting has been a demand from our participants. Please get us a session on parenting. So guys, see you next time. And hopefully, Ankit and Ravi, you would also get time and make your community join these open sessions.
Thank you so much.
The link is open here for if you want to know more about Heart to Heart and Plan to Win, please join this. It's an open community here.
Thank you.
We've officially ended the session. Please feel free to conclude. But if you haven't yet joined the link is below.